story. Well, then take a look at this guy. He is quite a shot with his shotgun during a really wild ride. Five-time champion Philip Thorold took his title to the tar and decided to do donuts in a Ferrari while shooting clay pigeons. The guy cannot miss. Thorold loaded pellet after pellet, well, shell after shell, that is, hitting the target every single time, leaving behind a slew of all the casings. Nice job. You know, anyone who is shot Trapper Steve knows how hard it is to